What type of mood were you in when you recorded that album?
Detroit, there we go.